everybody. Thank you so much for being here this evening, joining us either in person or on the live stream. We're so glad that you're able to join us this evening. My name is Carolyn Frieden. I'm the director of choral activities here, and we are super excited to share some really fun music with you guys tonight. Our kids have been working super hard, and we're really proud of them. So we've got a full night of music ahead of us, so let's get right to it. We'll begin with our vocal jazz ensemble singing All Right, Okay, You Win. This one is going to feature Lily Klaus and Gabe Cole as soloists. So sit back and enjoy. All Right, Okay, You Win.
Okay.
I do just want to give out a few thank yous. Thank you to Gemma and Sean and our stage hands club, our whole PAC team for making sure that things are running smoothly tonight, getting everything set up for us. If we could give them a round of applause. They do such great work. Thank you. I'd also like to thank our fantastic accompanist that we get to work with fortunately so frequently, Miss Lisa Miller, if we could give her a round of applause. Our vocal jazz ensemble is an extracurricular activity or a club that we have here, an auditioned ensemble, and they work all year long, even though this is really our first official jazz night, right, that we're performing at. But we've been busy all year long. Back in the fall, we performed at the choir concert in October. In November, we were fortunate to perform at our school board meeting as part of board recognition night. And we also had ILMEA festivals happening. Our own Cheyenne Gratz was in our ILMEA District 8 ensemble. Congratulations, Cheyenne. And then in December, we were invited back to perform with Peter Mayer with his Stars and Promises concert. So they've been so busy working really hard. And like I said, when we are only able to meet once a week, we're always like, oh, we wish we had more jazz, right? So these kids are really dedicated, not just to the music, but to each other. And so it's great to see them get to show off a little bit for you guys tonight. So thank you again for being here. We'll finish our portion of the concert with One Note Samba. Thank you.
Anyone who wants the whole show, rain, me, fa, sol, la, ti, do. shall better play the note you know. He will find himself with no show, better play the note you know. He will find himself with no show, better play the note you know.
Looking forward to hear our jazz band. Let's hear for our vocal jazz ensemble one more time.
Welcome back. Quick changeover. All right, our first selection is actually a vocal chart without a vocalist called Witchcraft by Cy Coleman. We will be featuring Emma on trumpet. So here is Witchcraft, which I know some of our past vocal jazz groups have also performed this. So here is Witchcraft.
Thank you.
There it is. For those of you who don't know, she's working from an iPad, and sometimes when gravity works, so you have to go back and forth between pages, so it takes a couple of seconds. So, doing a great job. She's back there now. not there. On the next song, Little Sudden Flower, by Freddie Hubbard, another classic. That's a classic, this is another classic. Actually, all four of our songs are old-fashioned classic songs in different styles. Great, great charts, great tunes. We will be featuring both trumpet players, Amelia and Emma. Again, this is Little Sunflower by Freddie Hubbard. Thank you. Moving on to yet another style and another old one by Duke Ellington, the Creole Love Call. We will be featuring Amelia, Noah, and Cal. Yes, that's two Noahs. I did not just repeat myself. They're both playing trombone, sitting next to each other. You think it's confusing for you? Ah, yes. So we have Amelia back there on trumpet. We have Cal here on keyboards. And we've got Noah on trombone. They're still laughing because I believe they're related to one of them. She is the sister.
Thank you.
Before we close out, I too would like to say thank you. Miss Frieden took care of all the other thank yous, so thank you. Thank you all for being here tonight. It's great to be able to make live music, to work with the students. We've been working a lot on, obviously, different styles. A lot of the classics, the students are like, can we play some of the good old standards? I'm like, sure. I've got no problem with that. I love the standards, and I love the new stuff. It's a matter of finding what fits our ensemble. We've been working a lot on just bringing the techniques, because each style brings a different technique and different thing that we need to be working on. And so this last one, Spain, by this chick Korea fella. Sorry, I'm looking over my wife. We have an ongoing joke. What's a chick Korea? Chick Corea he just recently passed in the last couple of years, was an incredible musician, piano player, Latin musician, lots of great stuff. And during COVID, he was doing these broadcasts regularly. And so I'd take the dogs out for a walk. And I would listen to his broadcast or him playing and showing some of his improvisational styles and techniques. And then a few years before that, he was doing almost like a biopic on his last album that he put together. And it was such an incredible watch and listen as I was walking the dogs all the time. And so when I had a couple of students ask, can we do Spain? I'm like, there's no way. There's no way. If you know Chick Corea's original Spain, it is just crazy. There's a lot of fun, high stuff, and just rhythmical chaos and all kinds of other fun stuff. But the students are like, I want to do it. All right, let's go. So here is Spain. We'll be featuring a couple of trombones, Logan Smith and Noah Grantz, as we're going. But we've got lots of other things that are going on in this song because it's a Chick Corea. And so here is Spain by Chick Corea. And again, thank you all for being here. Thank you, administration, for allowing us to continue having music programs. Yeah, the team. And it's so wonderful to be making music. Let's give it up one more time before we head for the vocal jazz. What an amazing job. So all that's up. Oh, that's great. I get it. All right, so here is Spain. Safe. Hopefully the weather stays warmish. I'm sure we'll get another few cold days, but be safe out there and have a great night.